Hi and welcome. TechSports is now able to sync Premiere Pro generated captions to voiceovers. So let's listen at this demo voiceover.
Hi, this is a demo to test the new much requested feature found in TechSports 1.6, the voiceover sync. Export subtitles from Premiere. TechSports will do the rest.
Go to Window menu and open the text panel. Simply transcribe the audio. Premiere analyzed the sequence audio tracks and it generated matching text. After that, click on Create Captions. Make sure to select Single Line. It is very important on TechSports side. Here they are, the captions by lines. Let's move to the Export menu and select Export to CVS file. I'm gonna name it demo.cvs. Well, let's switch to After Effects. I already imported the same voiceover audio. I select the audio layer in the comp. In TechSports, I switch to audio sync and I load the audio track. The peaks markers are generated, but as you know, they don't work well on human voice. So let's try the new import option here. As you see, this option is disabled and I'm able to choose only rows and words split, because import mode handles audio sync in a very different way. I open the CVS file exported from Premiere. I can choose to remove punctuation, and I will. Generate. The new markers and text are generated. Let's see the new cuts.
Hi, this is a demo to test the new much requested feature found in TechSports 1.6, the voiceover sync. Export subtitles from Premiere. TechSports will do the rest.
And they are perfectly synced. The text transcribed by Premiere AI is almost perfect. I fixed just a couple of words. .6 and the final E. Okay, select the text layers and animate.
Hi, this is a demo to test the new much requested feature found in TechSports 1.6, the voiceover sync. Export subtitles from Premiere. TechSports will do the rest.
Well, as you see, the text animations are very much in sync with the related voiceover words. A style I like for voiceovers is blink with by words option enabled. Set split to rows only and animate.
Hi, this is a demo to test the new much requested feature found in TechSports 1.6. The voiceover sync. Export subtitles from Premiere. TechSports will do the rest.
Well, it looks like there is a bit of sync delay. That's because the animations start with a short fade-in. To balance it, select everything, go forward just a few frames, then open the Edit Markers panel and delete the markers back 3 frames. Animate again. And have a look.
Hi, this is a demo to test the new much requested feature found in TechSports 1.6, the voiceover sync. Export subtitles from Premiere. TechSports will do the rest.
Now sync is rock solid. Well, just to play, let's try words split with old styles. Animate.
Hi, this is a demo to test the new much requested feature found in TechSports 1.6, the voiceover sync. Export subtitles from Premiere. TechSports will do the rest.
As you see, you can also animate splitting by single words and read all of them. I want to point out that if I get back to speed, of course the audio mode is disabled, but when I switch to audio again and avoid the audio track, if the import mode is enabled, it will work and sync, because all the sync data I loaded before are stored in the audio track. I'm gonna animate with rows and words splitting.
Hi, this is a demo to test the new much requested feature found in TechSports 1.6, the voiceover sync. Export subtitles from Premiere. TechSports will do the rest.
The animations are still synced. Well, have fun with this new feature. Cheers!